ASMR. Today we're going to be doing another Magic Arena video where we're going to be playing some more Brawl. So today's deck is a Bant Soldier deck. I'll just quickly show you the commander for the Brawl deck. It's Lagrella the Magpie, who for a green, a white and a blue, you get a 2/3 human soldier. When Lagrella the Magpie enters the battlefield, exile any number of other target creatures controlled by different players until Lagrella leaves the battlefield. When an exiled card enters the battlefield under your control this way, put 2/+1/+1 counters on it. So it's basically a soldier deck with some Bant bounce shenanigans. I have play tested it a couple of times and it did quite well, but knowing my luck now that I'm recording, it will probably fall to pieces. But let's give it a whirl and we'll see how long it takes to find matches today. Oh, that was actually pretty quick. Oh, we have I wasn't aware that March of the Machine Aftermath was actually released. So this could be interesting. There could be some new cards here that I'm not aware of just yet. Looks like my opponent's taking his time, deciding if he's keeping his hand. This will give me some defense against it as well, what would probably be aggro deck. To me either way. should have mulliganed. Six, which is just terrible. Started recording and the deck just falls apart for some reason. See, that's a land, but it comes in tapped. So again, it's not going to do me many favours. I can definitely stem the bleeding though, and not take loads of damage. If his commander was able to attack me, it would definitely cause some issues. Just stalling for mana was not a great way to start the game, but I won't even bother blocking here. I'll just let him do the damage. He's definitely got me, I think. It's cool to see an aftermath card. Didn't know that that set was out yet, so I know in paper it comes out on this Friday, but I'm guessing it comes out early on Arena now. So the first game was a bit of a dud, but let's see what happens in game two. still pretty quick finding an opponent. Glissa, Sunslayer, I think that's the incubate one. Creatures cost a lot there, but we do have the mana, so I'm not gonna throw it away. That's a very aggro strategy there, but I think he knows what my commander does. So let's, what's this do? At the beginning of combat on your turn, gain double strike. Let's play the other soldier's buff, I think. Death touch as well. First strike and death touch. Ah, this isn't the... Yeah, sorry. Apologies, this isn't the one I'm thinking of. So yeah, can't do anything there then. He's going for an aggro toxic strategy. I mean, sure. Guessing he's going to draw a card and lose a life, but we'll see what he does. Yeah. So we can play this, and then we'll go for the attack. after swing. See a bit of another damage. Some flying on the field, I think. I won't attack. Hold things back. Let's see. Almost won that one, but it looks like he got his wink on a turn earlier than I could pull the trigger. But, you know, that's how magic goes sometimes. I bet people watching this series think I suck at magic. But, I'll be honest, I don't put a lot of time into Brawl. Well, I don't put a lot of time into Magic Arena, if I'm honest. I'm more of a paper player. But it is good to have it in your pocket sometimes if you're on a train or you've got a little bit of your lunch hour left at work or something. But just definitely not a pro player, if you know what I mean, when it comes to Arena. Just like to build janky decks and try cards out that don't necessarily look good, but end up being good. Yeah, we'll keep that. That's a nice spread of cards. So, we'll start off like that. It's going to get its decay trigger. Well, I'm not blocking that, so gets to draw a card. Morbid Opportunist is a very good card, if I'm honest. Uh, that strategy either. So we'll end the turn there, I think, for now. Let's hope he's got nothing strong up his sleeve. Should have unearthed that as well, to be fair. Oh wait, no, unearth doesn't work that way. If we leave the battlefield, yeah. That's fine. Get some soldiers on the field. And I will exile that. Yeah. And probably gonna go for that again. But does he have training? We know this creature attacks one of those creatures with greater power, but +1/+1 count on it. So can't do that yet, so let's build a board up, I think. tricks though, but okay, that's a great card. Great card design. Again, I've proved how bad I can be at MTG Arena. I did win a few games with that deck before I started recording. I've been Foamy ASMR. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to see more, please like and subscribe. It helps the channel grow. And I'll see you in the next video.